This instructional video is designed to show you how to evaluate a commutation relation. We have the generic form where we're looking for the commutator between two operators, and we set up this difference. And so all we need then are the specific identities of operators A and B and some suitable test function to try this out against. So let's evaluate position versus its derivative. In order to do this, we'll need to set up x times the first derivative acting on the function, that's ab, minus first derivative x and the function. So now we'll evaluate first b acting on f and then a acting on f. So for right now, operator a sits out to the side. First derivative of f is f prime d dx. This simply multiplies the function. So this is just going to multiply. So we'll have x times f prime. And over here, this is a product, so we have to use the product rule. So that is first times derivative of the second plus the second times derivative of the first. And now we can simplify this out. X times f prime minus x times f prime will cancel these two, leaving us with negative f. Now, since we've set up a commutation relation, it ends up not being zero, we have to remove the test function. And if we remove that, then what we're left with is the following: that the commutator of x and its first derivative is equal to negative 1. That means that these two quantities do not commute because this is value other than 0, and this then shows us the value of that commutation relation.